behind. Cause your friends don't dance, and if they don't dance, well, they're no friends of mine. See, we can go where we want to, place where they will never find.
Hey, folks! Welcome back to the Sailor Dreps Show. What are you doing? That's where our guest sits. And we do have a guest today. Ever heard of a little someone named The Rock?
You got The Rock?
No! Ha! So, Dwayne, what are you cooking, huh?
Sailor, I'm pretty positive this joke has been done before.
Listen, Colin, if you want to do the talk show so bad, why don't you get your own show, huh? Why don't... Put that away.
Sorry, this is a bad time. Can you call me back
later? We're trying to do a show right now, man.
Yeah, we're good.
Come on. So, Dwayne! You're not giving me much to work with here, man. Colin, ask him something. Colin, we have a guest here.
Oh, really? I'll be right there.
Wait,
thank you.
What do you mean? What? Colin, you can't just leave in the middle of an episode.
What? The camera's not even on.
Well, where are you going?
I just got a spinoff. It's called The Colin McDonald Show.
Spinoff? Why would you need a spinoff?
Because I'm the co-host. They make the spin-off shows about the secondary character.
Yeah, but I'm the host. I'm the one who pulls all the weight here. If anything, I should get a spin-off.
Oh, well, what would your spin-off be called?
Why, the Sailor Dreps Show, of course!
Well, what would be the difference between the spin-off show and this one?
Well, it would be like this one, but I get to do it alone.
Do you not realize how that sounds?
I don't see what's wrong with it. It sounds like a dream to me. I can interview whoever I want, and you won't be there undermining me the whole time.
Well, have fun doing your talk show alone.
I will!
Alone?